To address explosive revelations of new footage showing a Saudi intelligence agent assisting two of the lead terrorist hijackers. And we do want to head over to that live press conference for you right now.
The video filmed by Saudi intelligence agent Omar al-Bayoumi only just made public that appears to show him casing the Capitol at the same time that the 9/11 attacks were being planned out is incredibly disturbing and raises new questions about the number of and extent to which Saudi officials were involved in the September 11th terrorist attacks. These questions must be answered. We owe it to Brett and to all those loved ones on September 11th that we lost, to the victims, the survivors, to those who continue to be diagnosed with health effects from that terrible day, and to all Americans. I will continue to speak out, to demand answers, and to ensure that every individual with ties to this horrific attack on our country is brought to justice.
Your own safety. Get out of here.
Let's go.
No, I don't think we can, and it's not safe.
So what makes you think it's immediately Arab?
Yeah. What do you think?
Well, I don't know.
They're the ones that got us first, or
Muslims, Egyptians.
Egyptians and
the others were Pakistani, I'm not sure. It's a mix.
Mm-hmm.
Stand here pissed off. It's 23 years later, and our government has failed to bring us accountability.
In the summer of 1999, the man behind the camera is Omar al-Bayoumi, who the FBI says was an operative of the Saudi intelligence service with close ties to two of the 9/11 hijackers.
Capitol Hill. Time is 6 p.m.
The video was filmed over several days. Bayoumi recorded entrances and exits of the Capitol, security posts, a model of the building, and nearby landmarks.
A monument.
In this portion of the video, Bayoumi points out the Washington Monument and says, "I will get over there and report to you in detail what is there." He also notes the airport is not far away.
What I see Bayoumi doing is going out and making a detailed video record of the Capitol from all its sides and then conducting that 360-degree panoramic view.
GS-11.
Richard Lambert is a retired FBI agent who led the initial 9/11 investigation in San Diego, where Bayoumi and the two hijackers lived temporarily before the attacks. He's now a consultant on the case filed by the 9/11 families.
If you've ever flown into Washington, D.C., one of the first things you see on the horizon is the Washington Monument. So if you know where your other targets are in terms of the Washington Monument, it helps guide you to your intended target.
Federal investigators believe the hijackers on Flight 93, which crashed near Shanksville, Pennsylvania, had the U.S. Capitol as their likely target. The lawyers for the 9/11 families and former intelligence analysts we spoke to believe portions of the video show Bayoumi surveilling the Capitol as part of that plan, a quote, plan.
You said that in the plan. What plan? Who is he talking to?
What do you think he's talking about?
I think he's talking to the Al-Qaeda planners who tasked him to take the pre-operational surveillance video of the intended target.
So this video is taken in late June and early July of 1999. What does that timing tell you?
Well, that means it was taken within 90 days of the time when senior Al-Qaeda planners reached the decision that the Capitol would be a target of the 9/11 attacks.
That's when Osama bin Laden decided to approve Khalid Sheikh Mohammed's so-called planes operation. In the days after 9/11, British police discovered the video during a raid on Bayoumi's UK apartment. They also seized Bayoumi's handwritten address book that the lawyers for the 9/11 families say was filled with phone numbers of numerous senior Saudi officials who were in the government at the time. And when Bayoumi filmed the Washington video, he was often with two Saudi diplomats who the FBI says had ties to Al-Qaeda, a finding the Saudi government disputes.
Well, it is another very large brick in a massive wall of evidence that at this point indicates the Saudi government was complicit in the 9/11 attacks.
Revelations of new footage showing a Saudi intelligence agent assisting two of the lead terrorist hijackers, and we do want to head over to that live.
Anybody that challenges the existence of this country and this kingdom, all of us, we are projects of jihad
and martyrdom.
That's my message to anybody that thinks that he can threaten us.